Oh, lovely. Oh, he's not all fluster and bluster, is he? Placement there, glorious.
Yeah, he disguises it so well, where he's going to place the ball.
Just when you thought you'd won it. Well, I've been a huge admirer for so many years, having the privilege to sit by the beside the table. I mean, reveling in his expertise. Here we go.
That's a fantastic counter top spin rally. A long way from the table, as you can see. All right into the body of Harimoto.
Well, they've come from wide and far in Singapore to watch this. They knew that, his play, not his personal perspective on life, but he's he just shows.
Oh, clever play. The net, but he came down with that great forehand.
Right, and he's made a very, very big impression on this first game. 7-3.
7-3.
Very spinny, that forehand. You can see there how it was. Side spin bringing that round. Oh, lovely.
Four. Great retrieving, but. Not that impressed. 6-7. Great work there for 8-6. Perfect example. Perfect example of what I just mentioned. He didn't need to chase it down. Okay.
Yeah, good placement there. By Harimoto.
Lovely. Well, that's gone, and it's 11-7. First blood to Shu Xin. Before she starts the clock again, 17-14 left on it. Oh, back into the body.
This tournament.
Oh, wow.
Lovely. He makes it look so easy.
Well, he challenges the laws of physics, doesn't he? It's just amazing. Just look at the angles there. And it's going wider as well. So extravagant a shot. It's brilliant. And that's out. Another brilliant defense. There you go.
Absolutely brilliant.
Electrifying. Goodness.
The footwork there, he just served.
One round.
He exposed the table so well in his disguise.
Unbelievable.
You can see Harry Moe.
Shu Xin, fantastic. Done it again. Wow. I've got afters as well. Christmas pud. Brilliant. I revel in that kind of skill.
Six.
It's something I saw so many years ago, and it's still there on a plate. Yeah, well done. 9-3. Oh, stand still and deliver.
Right, take that.
9-4.
He changed direction with his serve, but.
Beautiful.
Great forehand there.
Again, 3 meters back. Game point there. Lots still in reserve. Another game point. 3 in a row. I like this picture as well. It's a beauty. That is another fantastic shot to finish the game. Achievements, World Cup. So, no wonder the Japanese.
the World Doubles Championship she's won, and they've all been with three different partners.
Oh. Oh. His fingers there.
A lot of spin coming at him, but he's able to contain it.
3-4.
And get him with that strong forehand as well.
Yeah, that's good stuff.
Yeah, you can tell he's happy with that one.
Yeah. You have to keep reminding yourself he's 16 years old. Only look and watch and admire. Oh, Sue's in. The showman, Super Shoe.
Got it!
Oh, well played.
Certainly in the clock, 24 minutes counting down, you can see it. That's a really good
play,
shot.
Right.
Shot. Norwood comes from a long way back.
Got it!
Must win, I think, this game.
Got it!
Well played.
And the power as well when it comes. There you go. Yeah. Shu Xin in the lead. But Harimoto determined.
Got it!
Oh, yeah. And off the tape and away. Oh, that was the chance. He must have taken the tape there. And that is the game. Great work there. So let's get on with it. Oh, yeah, another Shu Xin special. It's difficult to say that.
Last ball.
A bit of a tongue twister.
Well, certainly a table tennis ball twister, that's for sure.
Got
great work.
Same, you know.
And for all our radio viewers. Oh, ow. That's better. That's
Motor not quite containing it.
Oh!
Hey!
Oh, gosh, how did he get that one back?
5-4.
Gosh. Bang, bang.
I don't think Shu Xin thought it was coming back and didn't recover.
No way. Okay, it was almost the reverse of that. Well, he was lucky first time to get it on the table.
A lot of spin and power from Shu Xin.
There it is again. Okay, he's missed it off the tape again. Comfortable Shu Xin at the moment. It's got game point. There you go, that's it, 11-6. The winner is guaranteed 50,000 of this particular match. Let's take nothing away from Harimoto. He's still battling here. Misses that one. Oh, superb.
Gotta try and keep your serves
to
the point if possible.
You don't need to do it a fourth time when you've got that kind of power to follow up on the third ball. It's absolutely phenomenal. Oh! Even went to the right side. But credit to Harimoto. It's a fabulously powerful attack.
Yeah, excellent with that backhand from the forehand side.
That's the problem with the pen holder grip. No chance to get it flat on the ball. Well, hey, hello.
Leveled it.
Fast five games. That is now game and match point. Match point.
Oh, that was brave.
Match point, but he could pick up a game as well. He's missed it. That's it. It is the game. It is the match. And Shushin comes round to congratulate him. Harimoto has succumbed once again. But Shushin's absolutely brilliant, brilliant play.